right, before we get to the finalists for the Broadway's Biggest Fan, I believe we have a last-minute entry from a Broadway star that all Broadway fans know quite well. Let's take a look at the giant screens here in Times Square.